The following is a triple threat Hell in a Cell match. Making his way to the ring from Moscow, Russia, weighing in at 206 pounds, Yuri Boy K.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start. The countdown is almost over. A man who elevates his game every week. He is competing at his highest level yet.
And his opponents. First, from Honolulu, Hawaii, weighing in at 270 pounds, Ricky the Dragon.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight. Yeah, now we're talking.
And from Argentina, weighing in at 451 pounds, Giant Gonzalez.
Here comes someone who always works with great precision and skill, a real in-ring talent.
Hey, the in-ring abilities are amazing. I just wish they were a little friendlier.
I can't agree with you, Saxton. I like their clean, logical approach to competition, meticulously ripping their opponent apart.
Go! Get up!
A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle.
And we are underway in the legendary Hell in a Cell.
This match is a career maker and a career shortener all in one.
The Cell transforms you as a competitor. No one who goes in comes out the same.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Presentation of power there.
I don't think people realize the amount of strength it takes to hurl someone like that. He returns to the ring. Forced out of the ring. And look at Frumpy, back suplex.
He must have had that scouted.
Big super kick.
Frumpy has lost the tooth.
That'll turn your lights out. Oh, saw it coming. Uh-oh.
Would you give someone inside Hell in a Cell?
Use the cell to your advantage. With the right strategy, you could turn this prison into your most effective weapon.
Oh my God, look at this. They're setting him up.
Looks like they are putting aside their differences for now. Wonder how long this will last.
As long as it needs to, Saxton.
Back in the ring now. And set right into the corner.
Lives to fight another day.
Out of the ring and into Hell itself. He's got the answer for that one. Held in a perilous position. Some of his win now. Buster out like a rag doll.
this. Nobody comes into a match hoping to get chucked around like that.
Will this be enough? He breaks up the pin, and Corey, the match continues.
I love it.
Tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring. Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Punch lands.
Ooh, that combo, the punch to the face.
And he goes into the ring.
Destruction territory here.
Big boot!
Incredible.
For the pin and the win!
Yes!
And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time. Oh, and a reversal. Oh, look at the elbow. Look at just hammer away in the back.
Right by those cell walls. He climbs into the ring.
Out of the way. How's that for a count?
engage their offense.
Ooh, nasty kick. And he's able to reverse.
And this match will head back to the ring.
Uh-oh.
Hard side kick. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker. It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
Three as you could possibly get without the bell ringing.
And now the most dangerous area inside the cell. Oh, an uppercut
right off the tooth.
Some heads with that sledgehammer, gentlemen.
Oh, my gosh.
Ooh.
Oh, stiff uppercut.
Boom.
Catches an uppercut.
Boom, right in the button.
Returning fire.
Oof. Back elbow puts a stop to things.
Oh, what a windup. Ooh, what was coming there?
Oh, jarring uppercut.
Shot to the face gets him out of that spot.
What a punch.
He'll head to the ring.
Oh!
He reverses it.
Oh, what an uppercut.
So impactful.
Answering back. As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Here we go.
You ready for it?
Oh, choke slam.
All he has to do is capitalize.
Gets him with the counter.
Oh, look at this. Showing off with a big flex. And then a...
Oh, and a stomp right to the back.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Having a battle. Here I am without any peanuts.
Oh, chin breaking uppercut.
Oh, into the ring now. Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure.
Here we go.
You're up.
Uh-oh.
Into the arm drag.
Boom! What a punch!
The suspense this crowd is feeling.
He can end it here!
You got him!
He kicked out! Oh my god, he kicked out!
Incredible resiliency.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Here we go!
You ready for it?
Can't take any more of that. This must be over.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Ah, right into the shoulder. That's gotta hurt. Now on the outside. side, right by those cell walls.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
He's ejected from the ring.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Hits the drop kick. Knee strike to the back. Kitchen sink in there, but to no avail. Reversal! Can he take advantage?
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Oh, that knee will take the win right out of you.
Uh-oh.
Countered it just in time.
We are witnessing.
Oh, it is over.
Ref, get ready to raise his hand.
Two.
Rocked with a headbutt, but not done yet.
A second one.
Slip.
Nice takedown, and now just battering knees.
Oh, a flurry of strikes.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Face first into the chair.
Attacks.
And things are just going from bad to worse.
Lands face first.
Trying to rearrange the features on their face.
Oh, that's not very nice.
Face gouge. Oh, God.
Oh, strong impact. Does he get it here?
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct. Here we go.
You ready for it?
Surviving that will cost,
though. I don't know how someone kicks out of that.
I don't know how you can still be standing.
I've lost count of how many times this match should have ended by now. Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. Now on the outside, right by those cell walls.
Oh!
Returning to the ring now. Looking for something, anything under the ring.
Oh, man, he grabbed the kendo stick. Everyone needs to watch out now.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Today.
Series of reversals.
Swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Oh.
Turned it into an arm drag. Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
Looking to put an end to this.
Snap pile driver. Turns it around. What a clothesline.
Good grief.
Oh. And it right back for the reversal. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Oh,
shoulders down.
Here is your winner, Giant Gonzalez.
As exciting a triple threat match as we've had here in WWE in recent memory.
I have to say, I'm just as impressed by this win as the WWE Universe. Triple threat matches are no joke.